Winter Wonderland's next attraction, the Small World Adventure.
And here we see the target market for this particular ride. Spins, doesn't it, when we're in?
They're going to come in the next one.
Okay,
okay.
In that case, I can have you three there.
Hobbing it.
Nicely in my shot. Absolutely hobbing it.
Sorry.
Are you filming or is this a photo?
It's filming.
Okay.
I might take a still out of it.
Look like you're having a really exhilarating time.
It looks like a Ferris wheel.
Yeah.
Doesn't it?
See you next week.
Enjoy the ride. See you soon. Goodbye. Bye.
Oppa Gangnam Style.
Two good tours.
Yeah, two
good tours. Do turn
the
lights.
Music really adds to the atmosphere. I like it. Oh, look at you. They must have heard you.
What's going on? What's got the
Oh, what have I missed?
Camel.
She looks like she's having way too much fun. Because it's preview night, so she's got a limited ride.
What
did
you
say? A little bit of her belly on her. Just when we came in, I wasn't expecting that music to kick in.
Hello. They've even wrapped that with the thing, they've left it in the wrapper.
No one will notice, we'll just stick that there.
And that's it.
Did you see
it? Ho ho, Merry Christmas!
Thank you for
riding the Small World Adventure. Enjoy the rest of your visit at Winter Wonderland.
Dario G is about to start.
Oh, look, there's us.
It's like they're trying to make the ride seem longer. Property of Santa. Why would Santa have a protractor? Watch Steve be really positive about this when he gets there.
Well, you know, teething troubles and all the rest of it.
I love how
he's just even laughing about it as he walked off.
Oh,
I just love how we're just sat there slagging his ride off his head.
Are we going?
Oh dear me.
Welcome back to London!
Oh, is he trying to spin it?
Exhilarating!
Let me not get
there. Enjoy your adventure and come back soon on